do you believe that the Saturday farmers market should be self-sustaining, that is, pay its own way?
I do believe it should. I hope someday that it can be. I think for right now, though, you know, that's kind of a gem of the community right there, and we'll, you know, we've talked about it, you know, several times at council, you know, and even just amongst ourselves, how much we do enjoy it. I mean, most of us spend Saturdays down there ourselves as council members. We're not to that point yet where we don't have to help sustain it, but there are still more opportunity for growth, whether it's expanding the amount of vendors we let in or expanding or increasing the rates. Those are some of the things that may have to happen to get it to sustain itself. But, you know, we haven't got there yet, but that's why we have a commission for it now, so we can explore those things more in depth and more often.
Yes, I would agree with Dan. The Farmers Market here in Moscow really is a gem of the community, and I've gone for many years. I remember I've sold things at the market too back in the day with my mom. And let's see, when she had her photography business. The market at this point in time, I think it would be good for the city to continue to fund it. But if we can move it positively in a direction where all of the vendors can fund it without hurting the small vendors who are there, who are not making potentially necessarily a whole lot of money. I know the big ones all make a lot. There are some there who I've talked to who don't make a whole lot, and the higher fees may negatively impact them if we were to do that. So I think it's a consideration that we need to fairly and with a good deal of time weigh. But at this point in time, I do support the city continuing to fund it. And it really is a gem of our community, and I don't want it to go away at all or be any less than what it is currently. Thank you.
I think the farmers market can be self-sustaining. It may not currently be that way, but there are a number of things that can happen that can make it so that it's self-sustaining. It can be larger. If we had more vendors paying the fee relative to the amount of infrastructure that has to be devoted to it, then it probably would help. Perhaps the fee needs to be a little bit higher. And I don't think it's been fully accounted for how much the farmers market brings back to the city in terms of tax dollars, in terms of sales tax, because of other things that go on in the city because of farmers market. A lot of the vendors buy things in town, a lot of the customers buy other things in town, and then the sales tax revenue some of that comes back to the city, and I don't think we really know how much that is. And I know there's a study underway to find out exactly how much revenue comes back to the city as a result of the farmers market to determine whether it's sustaining itself now or how much funding is really needed to make it sustain itself. But I think it can, just like Rendezvous in the Park was a city-funded organization when it started, and it's currently self-sustaining. So with a lot of the community involvement we have, things can become self-sustaining with time.
If you go to the city's website right now, it does state that our farmers market was chosen number one in Idaho, and it's in the top 25 in the nation. And I think all the people up here are talking about there's an opportunity for growth. I think it's very much tied into our identity as an agricultural area. I think that the vetting of the vendors and where the nonprofits are presently allowed to be situated are areas that need to be discussed for the farmers market. I think that there's a creation piece that's happening now. In fact, I set a coffee date with Walter Steed, and he talked about this particularly because I think he was one of the people that really wanted to move it to the street. And I think we're only using half the space that possibly could be used. So I think it's a conversation to have larger. I agree with Jim, too, that things become self-sustaining when you're able to really define what your mission and focus is. And maybe that's what's still morphing with the farmers market.